Hello, my name is Joseph Huling, Regional Service Manager for Takeuchi Manufacturing. Today, I'm going to be showing how to properly adjust the track tension on your Takeuchi machine. I will be demonstrating this process on our TL12 V2. This procedure is similar on all Takeuchi models equipped with the grease cylinder tensioning system. Before beginning, you'll want to ensure that you have all the proper safety gear on, such as safety glasses, hard hat, steel-toed boots, and gloves. Make sure you have thoroughly reviewed the operator's manual for a complete list of safety precautions and track tensioning instructions for your specific Takeuchi machine. Start by parking the machine in a safe, level area. Lower the lift arms and tilt the bucket forward to raise the front of the machine off the ground as far as it will go. Shut the machine off and safely exit. Measure the clearance between the middle track roller and the surface of the track where it makes contact with the roller. The clearance on this machine should be between 15 and 30 millimeters. To increase track tension, remove the access plate on the track frame. Using a grease gun, inject grease into the tensioning cylinder through the grease fitting on the grease discharge valve. Inject grease until the track tightens within 15 to 30 millimeters. If you need to decrease the track tension, slowly loosen the grease discharge valve one complete turn to allow the track tension to decrease. Make sure that no part of your body is in front of the grease fitting during this procedure. Once finished, tighten the grease discharge valve and torque to 59 to 88 Newton meters. Clean up any discharge grease and reinstall the access plate. While this video is intended to be a general guide to track tensioning, Takeuchi recommends the operator read and follow all safety and track tensioning practices outlined in the operator's manual. Thank you for watching, and please check out our other videos at takeuchi-us.com.